Well, let's take like the SP 500. We can see here today has formed a hammer pattern. This hammer has confirmed the drop down from the green candle before it, because we can see this is a reversal in short term also, and then we have made a new low, so it's bearish for SP 500 in short term. And also we can see here it's already formed a dead cross. It's a very bearish sign also, so be careful, it will continue to drop down. Thank you.